Ahoy, friends. Okay, August. There we go. There we go. Sorry for the weird schedule this week, but I'm pretty sure everything. I'm pretty sure I have everything enabled to do drops. Let me just double check. But anyways, I hope everyone's doing well. I hope everyone had a fantastic week. While I'm checking everything. We do, this weekend, as you can see by this little cool little graphic right here, we do have drops coming all weekend with different rewards. So, okay, yeah. There we go. I mean, drops are enabled and it's, everything should be fine. But the, basically all you have to do is just, if you want more information, just type exclamation point drops and you should get more information. Today's drop is the wheel, so if all you have to do is just watch for 20 minutes and go to your drops inventory, claim it. You make sure you gotta claim it within 24 hours or you won't be able to get it, sadly. So, yeah. And that's, today I'm gonna be selling with Alana and Gandhi. I'm gonna be checking out the my first new look at the new Sea of Thieves update and check out the new Jack Sparrow stuff. Tomorrow, and I'm gonna be selling tomorrow with Petal. Hopefully, if everything works out well. And then Sunday with Jody. I'm going to be doing all weekend. I'm going to be sailing. Kind of like, should I call it a sailathon? I'm not sure. But yeah. But let me go ahead and, if you want, I posted graphics on the Discord and social media. If you want to check it out, just do that. But before, I want to start doing something. I think I did all my announcements I needed to do. If not, I'll probably mention at the end. But anyways, I want to start doing like affirmations, so I'm just gonna read this and just, well, basically it's almost like an inspiration type thing. Life isn't a speedrun. Go slow, get lost, squander days on side quests, and make friends with the monsters. Continue in invisible walls as you can, then lob some fireballs to prove that you're not screwing around. Look for secrets, embrace the glitches, savor discoveries that make the world feel like it's made of more than just pixels. Leave behind treasure you don't need. Remember that the chests you plunder are filled by the kindness of those that came for you. Explore the final bosses, have to drag the lazy asses out of the darkness of the in-game screen to come after you. Get one character, one save file, one quarter to jam inside the coin slot. Spend it playing this game only you could play. Just basically, take chances. You only get one life. One life. You don't get any more one-ups. You only get one life, just make the best of it. I saw it online and I had to save it and had to share. Which I thought was really cool. Okay, and then gonna watch this thing real quick and then we'll get right to the games. Oh, this is a long trailer. Okay, hold on.
Two pirate worlds collide with the launch of Sea of Thieves, A Pirate's Life. An original story where you'll adventure alongside Captain Jack Sparrow and other characters from Disney's Pirates of the Caribbean. But this update also marks the beginning of a whole new season. So set a course for adventure as we reveal the details of Sea of Thieves Season 3.
Oh yeah, here we go.
Season 3 launches with 5 all-new tall tales, where you and your crew will adventure alongside Captain Jack Sparrow.
I can't wait to do it.
New locations, solve puzzles, and defend the Sea of Thieves from a looming darkness. For those with the courage to save the pirate's life, you'll be handsomely rewarded with achievements, commendations, and cosmetics, including the Sunken Sorrow ship parts and the cursed captain hat and sails. And even beyond the 5 new tall tales, players best be on their guard. The seas are changing, and from the depths below the waves and the spaces beyond the veil, new enemies have appeared. Out in your adventures, you'll encounter sirens, phantoms from the Sea of the Damned, and a variety of ocean crawlers ready to put a stop
to your next
voyage.
Oh, God.
As well as new threats to fend off, Season 3 brings new trials and another 100 levels of captivating rewards to strive for, which are free to all players. This includes the Blue Horizon ship parts and the Daring Deceiver clothing set.
Ooh, that actually looks really dope.
Exclusive to Pirate Legends too,
Ooh, the unicorn looks dope.
Themed jacket and the Fairy of the Damned figurehead.
Oh.
Season 3 also brings in new emissary rewards. So climb the tiers for each company and revel in these fantastic new ship parts and We've also got a brand new Plunder Pass, available as an optional purchase, which unlocks the ability to earn 11 all-new premium items.
Ooh. Ooh.
This includes the Thunderous Fury ship parts, the Shining Pegasus costume and weapons.
Ooh. So basically Greek God themed. Interesting. Like a Greek God.
And to celebrate the launch of Sea of Thieves, A Pirate's Life, the Pirate Emporium is freshly stocked with items inspired by Disney's Pirates of the Caribbean. Search for new horizons in style with the Captain Jack Sparrow crew set costumes, as well as 8 new Captain Jack Sparrow emotes. There's even a new mangy mutt to join.
I knew it! I knew there was going to be a new dog.
Introducing
the
prison dog, guaranteed to unlock the hearts of even the grumpiest of pirates. Prepare yourself for battle with a new Eternal Freedom weapon set, and make a name for yourself out in the waves with the Eternal Freedom ship set, a glorious tribute to the fastest ship to ever sail the seas. So get ready to go on an epic adventure with Captain Jack Sparrow to save the pirate's life, battle fierce new foes, earn rewards and more in Sea of Thieves Season 3.
Yes.
Thank you very much for watching.
Yes, let's go sail. Do you hate it when you close something and then you realize you're actually gonna need it? That was me just now. But it's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Luckily, I have this screen, so everything's not chaotic. But I'm excited. But I didn't realize you had to. I mean, I'm not surprised that you have to pay for the Jack Sparrow stuff, but I'm excited, honestly. Wonder how much it costs. Oh, let's get in the voice chat. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay. Do I have an invite? Let's see. Open up the game real quick. And that's just that. I gotta go ahead and do this so y'all can check out. Because apparently they changed some stuff within the title screen too, which I thought that was really cool. An invite. Not yet. Okay, cool. Everything's fine. Bada bing, bada boom. All right. I'm just waiting to get into the call. Everyone off the call. Ooh, that title screen actually looks pretty dope. Not gonna lie.
All right. Hello.
Hey, Spike.
He muted. I think he's.
Hello there.
Something. Hello.
I just got done watching the content trailer update because I've been avoiding spoilers since Tuesday and it's been really hard.
Well, now nice. You get to experience it all.
It's true.
I'm excited. I actually watched the first movie last night. It was actually really awesome.
Yeah.
How is everyone today?
We're near Gucci Mane.
All I heard was Gucci. I didn't know what Gucci else. Mane. Oh, okay.
Part near Gucci Mane.
I was confused because I was like, I was confused.
Do you know what part near means?
No.
No.
It's pretty near.
What?
Pretty near perfect. Not southern.
Oh,
I'm from Texas. I'm from Texas, and I don't even know that.
You don't know what part near is?
Nope.
Wow.
I know.
Interesting.
I'm excited to try the new Tall Tale.
Oh yeah.
Apparently they're releasing a Hotfix tomorrow.
Oh, thank God, the load. Thank the load. They need to do that. They really need to do that.
Yeah. I can't wait for you to experience it. Like, I love watching people first experience this now.
I'm excited.
Like you said, it's like watching your child experience something for the first time.
Right, you're just like a proud parent going, yep.
I'm really excited.
No, it'll be great. You're gonna love this week. I'm excited that you wanted to play with us.
Mm-hmm. Now, like I'll let you explore and everything, but I'll make sure you don't miss anything. Like if you start to veer off the woven path.
Oh, like, yeah, that's... Hey. I mean, it's better if y'all played it before, since y'all get to at least have some sort of thing to guide it, instead of like being stuck at one place for hours. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I need to watch the other four movies at some point. Oh. Oh, this is an interesting spot to spawn in. I'm not at the tavern.
Sometimes you spawn at the tavern, sometimes you spawn over there. Depends on if you load up an adventure or a pirate's life.
Is this pirate's life, I'm assuming?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's less likely to find jerks.
This world.
Yeah.
It is a changing thing.
Okay. I'm pretty sure I got almost all the barrels.
Oh, you can't go in there. Dang it. I thought you were able to go inside the thing.
The tent?
Yeah. That would have been cool.
Right? I thought so too. That was the first thing I tried to do was go inside, and I was like, oh, you can't go in there.
It's very saddening. We're getting a lot of leeches.
Okay, I'm gonna look at before. I want to take a look at the because I know that's the accommodation rewards.
Oh,
because I know the accommodation rewards. Or should I wait? Should I wait to look at it?
Don't look at the ones for the Tall Tales, because it'll like give away certain things.
Yeah, I would say waiting is probably best on.
Okay,
that.
Okay.
But like you can look at all the other ones, like for like the other stuff.
I'm just gonna wait then.
It's just I did the same thing, Spike, and I got something ruined for me.
Hmm.
You know, well, like it wasn't like ruined, but I was like, oh, okay. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Do we have the obsidian wheel equipped?
Yes, we do.
That's a nice wheel.
That's a nice boulder.
I like that boulder.
I have
obsidian cannons we can equip.
Oh, nice. Everything except for the hole and the wheel are the black pearl thing.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, you can put down the...
How much does the Jack Sparrow stuff cost?
Like $10.
Total? Like for everything? Stuff.
No, for like, okay, so like, there's the costume set, which is $10, and then there's the emote set, which is $10, and then the actual, like, Black Pearl thing is like $25.
Oof.
Yeah. And then, like, you can even go further and get, like, the collector's ones. Like, there's collector's, Dale's and collector figurehead that are, like, $8 each. And I was like, nope, not gonna do that. Is somebody, down by the tavern?
No. I bet I can be. Why, do you need something?
Oh, wait, no, Spike. Spike or Alana, I need one of you two to catch me. Go
smash some gold. Catch you? Where are you at? Why?
Spike, can you catch me? You ready?
The shirt. I tried.
Okay. The whole island's looted.
I think I just purchased a plunder pass for this season because I had enough.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I did. Wait, no, I didn't. I thought. Wait. Oh.
Well, it might say ask you to purchase it even again, like.
No, like it's like when I pull it up, it says Plunder Blast purchase, but when I look at the thing, it says it's locked. Has the icon says locked, which I'm confused.
Hmm.
We'll see.
Okay. Spike, if you come over here to the tent, this thing, this is where all the tall tales are. So this is the first one, and then it goes to the right. Alana already seen the cutscene, so. Oh no, do I have to die? Yeah, I have to die.
Oh, here we go.
I'll be right back. What are you buying?
I'm just sitting watching the story right now. I'm actually just gonna do a quick PRB.
Oh, okay. There we go.
Still listening. Then listen close. All you think you know about your life and death is only the beginning. With your heart still beating, you will see those cursed shores with new eyes. When you raise up the flame of souls, all I can do is show you the way.
Do you know the way? I'm curious about that chest next to her.
Yeah?
That chest looks suspicious.
It does.
She's doing some Rafiki magic.
Voodoo queen.
That answers my question.
Look over to the left over there by the rocks.
Oh.
I travel to another world. And now you will do the same.
Isa. Hey. Nothing planned, just streams. Nice, that's awesome. Ash, thank you so much for the lurk. Oh, sorry, I thought it was muted. I'm sorry.
Oh, you're good.
Altel is sieged. So, funny thing about the portals. So, I've done a couple of insider sessions, and I knew about the portals.
Oh, okay. Gotcha.
I just haven't seen the new areas yet.
Gotcha.
It's
really fun.
Yeah. I just... Is there PvP in this mode?
No.
Hopefully we're
moving to the right.
Hopefully we don't sink by the time we get there.
Nah.
We'll be good. We got this.
Yeah, like,
we got
like,
this.
The wheel was completely straight too, but it just the wind pulled us to the right.
Interesting.
Into the portal.
Hiya.
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 You excited, Spike?
I'm excited. Into the void. We go. Remember that last night? Yes. The bird!
Look. Yeah, the bird's right here.
I remember the bird. I'm saying the bird said the thing in the movie last night. so many first movie references.
They do a really good job. Yeah, I really gotta watch all the movies again.
Oh. I'm gonna need a bigger boat.
I'll grab some food out of this.
Can you fall off?
I believe so, yes.
Oh. I don't want to fall off, but I was just wondering.
Yeah. Don't pull in the Lana and parkour off the boat.
Hey, you do what you gotta do.
Back one.
He comes seek an adventure in salty old pirates, eh?
Oh yeah, by the way, if you walk around the boat, you can see ghosts on our ship.
Squalls ahead, and Davy Jones waiting for them. What don't obey?
Oh wow. The portal. Oh. Oh, hi, ship.
Mm-hmm. Is it a Reaper? Okay.
Bye, ship.
Yep.
Oh, someone's telling me that you can't fall off, but once you go through the second portal, you are able to fall off.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure. I didn't want to risk it. That's why I said no.
Yeah, this is my first time actually playing the new update. I'm really excited.
Hey, Gandy, do you still have the copy and paste off the drops?
Yeah.
Can I put that? Oh, perfect. Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
You're welcome. I purposely copied and pasted it for you.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate that.
Hell yeah.
I could send you my overlay graphics, too, for tomorrow and Sunday if you want.
Ooh, that's cool. I don't know how much I'm going to be streaming this weekend. Tomorrow I'm helping a friend move, and then Sunday is kind of dependent on how Saturday goes, so I don't know. I wish I would be streaming all weekend, but...
Yeah, I'll be over there tomorrow, too. Alana, don't fall off the boat again.
Shh, don't tell me what to do.
Okay, get on anchor.
Did we change the anchor?
The anchor is just the black pearl one.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's very simple.
I just didn't know if we changed or not.
Okay, Spike, show us where to go.
Some green. There's a lot of green.
I don't know, I see a lot of purple.
I'm talking about, like, the atmosphere. Yeah, I mean, just purple. Alright. So we're looking for a prisoner.
I love this, Alana.
There's a path right here. This path looks suspicious.
Always sus.
Wait, there's a dude right here.
Everybody does it. Everybody does it, Alana. Everybody does it.
I know, seriously. Everyone wants to hit this thing.
Well, at least the sniper still works.
Yeah. Well, yeah, just... Whenever you zoom in, sometimes it doesn't zoom in.
Oh.
Burn bright, accursed light, upon tales of old and ill deeds, long past.
Flame of souls discovered.
Freaking pirate legend over here.
Hey Reaper, what's up? Welcome to the stream. It is kind of spooky.
I like how you stopped.
So I was just talking to people.
Oh, you're good.
Oh, hi. So I actually read somewhere or heard somewhere that this particular tall tale is based on the Disney ride at Disney. I haven't ridden the Disney ride, so I don't know what to expect, but like this music right here gives me Disney park vibes. There we go. I was like,
it's a puzzle.
Okay, so there we need fire.
Mm-hmm.
And that. that's a torch. I think we might need to fix that somehow. Nope. Can't use my wood. Dang it.
Nothing. I hiccup.
Oh, I thought you... Oh, hi, the carrying treasure. Oh. I thought I was gonna have to fix, I seriously thought I was gonna have to fix that. I mean, yeah. Technically I did, but didn't. I mean, it is. Ah, yeah.
Alana.
Yeah, what's up?
Petal was hitting on this girl when I played with her.
Which girl?
This girl right here.
Oh, yeah, like, she's a
kiss her.
She's a cutie.
Parkour! Parkour, parkour.
Yeah, yeah. Parkour.
This is actually really cool.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, hold on. There's something over here behind this waterfall. This.
Hell yes, Spike. Fucking getting it.
What do you do with that?
I don't know.
What do you do with this, Spike?
It. I mean, it's an oar handle. We don't have it full ore yet, so we can't paddle our way.
That's very true.
Oh. Well.
No fear have ye of evil curses, says you. Properly warned ye be, says I. When that evil curse will strike the greedy beholders of this bewitching treasure. Dead men tell
no tale. Are you guys talking about a double chicken?
Pork.
Oh, okay.
But yes.
Chicken?
Ooh. You guys are gonna make me want to get to Kadoba. I'm gonna stop looking at your chat now.
I haven't had Chipotle in the longest time. I haven't eaten out like pretty much like I've eaten out twice since I've, you know, haven't had a job. I gotta start working again so I can go get some fucking Chipotle and shit.
I will order Chipotle to your house right now, Alana.
Dandy stuff.
I saw Anchor and I needed to raise.
Oh,
it's
fine.
Oh, hi.
down there?
No, because I'm able to swim in the water. Wait, what?
Oh, wait. Alana, he might be stuck down there. We might have to do this part.
Oh,
so
shit.
You can get back.
Okay.
Wait, no, that's a letter. That's a letter.
Oh, okay.
What? Yeah, no, I didn't do nothing. Nothing happened.
I mean, I just saw you did something there. I just didn't know.
No, no, I didn't do nothing.
Sure. Okay.
You've been looting the barrels, right?
Wait, I thought these barrels you can't loot.
Fuck these barrels, you can't loot. I know, worthless, right?
You can't loot them. I was just messing with
you. I was like, it's like I've been walking by them and I haven't seen any interactive barrels.
It pisses, like, the reason I say this is it pisses me off because I run up to them every single time. Now I got him worried on that crap. I shouldn't have done that.
I mean, I'm still checking in case there's something else. Like this. I'm thinking there might be something there involving the lanterns later on.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's the whole point of the puzzles in here, are the lanterns. Like, that's...
Yeah. I thought that was for accommodation.
Nah, this is the puzzles.
Oh. Dang, I thought it was gonna be like one of those accommodations. Oh well. Fine. Alright.
Alana.
Yep. The ladder.
Over there, you have to climb up the ladder.
Oh, I found it. I found it. I'm smart.
Hang on, let's wait for...
By the way, you don't want to drop down here. You'll have to run all the way back through.
Oh. Oh my.
Yeah.
I'm gonna wait here for Alana.
Yeah. I was just looking at the stuff. I like looking at the scenery.
For a moment, I thought I saw Flameheart. Oh.
The truth lies before you. In this place, dead men will always have tales to tell.
I want that mustache.
I know, right? What do we do, Spike?
Well, considering I was talking about greed, we do not want to take the piles of gold. I mean, either way, we can't because there's no button prompt to take.
Yeah.
I feel like I might be overthinking this because I saw a map there, but I don't know if that correlates with anything.
It does not. Or it does.
I fell.
Alana, did you fall also? Or did you drop down on purpose?
I'm just running around.
Just running around, doing a lot of things?
Yeah. Parkour. Parkour.
Fight?
And yet, here I am, falling because I... Even though I do a whole bunch of platformer games, I suck at platforming. Nothing makes sense.
That time I fell.
Ooh, almost fell that time. There we go. I was thinking about. I was thinking about.
About jumping it.
Heck yeah.
I saw the arm.
Heck
I saw the.
Yeah.
I saw the armory.
Mm-hmm.
You know where it be hidden. Now proceed at your own risk. These be the last friendly words you hear. You may not survive to pass this way again. Dead men tell no tales.
Can you pulley this? Is that what you're looking at? Yeah.
Yeah, because I was like...
last time it glitched out for me when I first did this, and I wasn't able to do the pulley. So Alana had to do it for me.
Good job.
Whee! Oh, no. Alana, you tricked me.
Do nothing.
You pushed me off.
Oh, yeah. 100%.
Okay.
You guys can keep going. I'll catch up.
Hell yeah.
What a slide. Wait, are we supposed to... Wait. Oh. Okay.
So, the spike. Now the tall tale really begins.
Checkpoint. Strange shores.
Look, I blend in. Oh wait, never mind, I'm not using the legendary outfit. The legendary outfit blends into these things.
Multiple renowned rewards. Oh, that's new.
Go on through.
Tale of the Dead. Anchor right here by there's no interaction with it. The music's actually really good.
Right, it looks it's amazing.
Guess I can't go that way yet. Or
what I would give for a change of scenery.
Oi down there! He paid the warnings no heed, and set foot in Sailor's grave while ye still draw breath at the risk of marooning yourself here for all eternity. Now that be what I call true.
Is that the dude in the cage?
Not like
that
the
speaking?
Scurvy sea devils that stole me plunder and jailed me up here. The own crew, a bunch of treacherous curs. Ah, but this be no way to hold a conversation. Climb up here and lower me cage. I'll
well,
make it
I was tied by
way.
Stairs anyway, so it worked out.
Start, sure enough, but ye've barely begun. I'm strung up by this old ship beside me cage, but ye'll never board her from the ground. Hold your course and see if you can't make it over to her from where you are now. I'll wait. Stranded up here.
Oh, wait. What?
Did you drown? Blast it off! I can't see a thing from up here!
Oh. Okay.
What?
I thought he might be lost. Or gotten yourself trapped for all eternity.
All eternity.
Oh, that's what it was. So I was confused for a moment. I was like, wait.
You see, I happen to know of a way to call the ferryman back to these shores.
Wait. Wait. Wait, this one, I think one person had. Oh, wait. Can this be done with one person?
Yeah,
or is that...
yeah, it can be done solo.
Okay.
You can jump from here.
I thought it was gonna like a timer activate and pull me back.
Oh,
we haven't got all day. Back to the lift with ye. Try again.
Oh. Well, that was a weird failing dialogue. Wait. Hold on. This needs a key.
Yeah. Do you have a key?
No.
Oh, damn.
At least not yet. I just barely missed a rope. Take the pulley of shame. The pulley of shame.
So when Alex and
there
Petal were doing this.
Mm-hmm.
Alex literally got up here in like 10 seconds because they didn't do it the correct way of going all the way around. They jumped up the rocks and got up there.
That's hilarious. I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, I was all like,
that's so funny.
There's something in there that I'm gonna need.
Oh, there is?
I saw yeah. Something. There's just shiny in there.
It's a shiny. Bu-
oh, how am I supposed to get in there? That's gonna be quick.
I don't know.
Well, ye took your sweet time, but here we are. Now, ye just need to lower me cage very, very gently.
Very gently. Slices.
It's killing.
Oh my god.
Why, it's not exactly a dignified reunion, but I do welcome being back on the ground. I'd hope the fall might bust open these here bars. But it seems I'll be needing another favor from you. If ye can hunt down me mutinous crew and find the key to the cage, well, once I'm free, we might just be able to strike a bargain. Me crew wouldn't let the key out of their sight. They probably took it along to celebrate their treachery. The roaches!
Find them,
and you'll find me freedom.
Find the tavern, find me freedom.
Find the tavern, find me freedom.
Find the tavern, find me freedom.
Yeah.
Wait. Hey. So we're looking for a key here.
What'd you find?
I found a cage key.
Okie dokie.
What about the other keys, though?
By Hades' burning fear, ye found the key! Well now, a deal's a deal. Set me free, and I'll tell ye all that's the way. I've been fearful that the lock might have rusted after all this time. Being that I'm unable to provide my own means of locomotion, ye'll have to carry me, and make sure your hands are clean. I don't want fingerprints all over me skull.
Okay.
Okay.
This is not weird at all.
Sweet. Ah, it feels good to see in more than one direction. All these years I've spent wondering what happened to me town and me treasure. We've a long journey ahead, and I've yet to find me sea legs. You gets about the walking, and I'll take care of the talk. Let's start by heading for the old light.
I want to get that key, though. I want to get the key to the gold over there.
On the ground, oh. Fallen kingdom.
In due time, good sir.
Who knows?
Yeah.
There may still be plunder to find.
There's stuff that you just gotta find.
Excuse me, Spotify, didn't I ask you to open up?
Be the pirate I once was, but I can still put the fear into them what knows me.
Oh, at least I can put him down.
I know you can hear me.
I can hold him if you don't want to hold him.
Drop what you're doing and get this bridge in order. We've a ferry to catch. I should tell ye my story. But when we sailed into the Sea of the Damned, it were a happy accident, for we were fleeing our enemies with a whole pack full of their plunder. By and by, me crew starts to grumble about returning to the living world. But I'd have soonest stayed with me loot for all eternity, rather than risk it out on the waves.
Okay. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Just trying not to fall.
Uh-huh. It's just stairs.
I know, but like right. I'm just kidding.
Journal.
Hold on. I was waiting until he was done talking. Just want to
You wanna...
I think he's reading the journal.
Oh, yeah. Read the hell out of that journal.
Don't leave me here too
long. What?
You'll be needing me help. Ooh, look at this. Talented.
Damn. Very talented.
That there body looks like a fine fit for me skull. Ah. New body at last. Not as handsome as me old one, but they say beggars can't be choosers. There! It's just like sailing a sloop. Ye never forget how. Now, let's see if we can't find some clue as to set this place ablaze once more.
There's a book right here. But I can't do anything with it.
Flame of yours. Of course, lighting up the town is all well and good. But ye'll need to point your flame out to sea if we're to call the ferry.
I'm doing it. Oh.
Oh, I finally can. Okay.
What?
It wasn't letting me see my renown for a minute. It's really annoying. I know. It's like, yeah, I'm unloadable or unavailable. It's really annoying.
So, well, I'm glad I can see it.
Oh. Oh.
One goes up and down. The other goes left and right.
Oh, oh. It's the inverted.
Yeah.
Oh, there it, yeah, it's inverted. I'm like, wait, what am I? Come on, I'm gonna go. Oh. Nope. Wait, am I not? Oh. Oh. Oh.
You want to do the braziers?
Wait. It's on there. Wait, that's... is that no? Oh, never mind. That's not. I was gonna say, I thought that was a fire thing. It is not a fire thing.
Oh?
Go up, 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 up. There we go. Damn stowaways.
The lighthouse is good as new. The mists are clearing. Let me try and get a better view. I see sails on the horizon. Well, there she be. The ferry of the damned.
AKA the place we go to when we die.
Yeah.
Those hooded fellers are what you might call in charge around here. They won't suffer the living to board her. The only way ye'll sail aboard that ship is to stow away. I wonder if their little secrets still be stowed about ye. The key to me cabin, after all these years. The keeper took it when he wrapped
that,
me.
I knew that bug had to do with something.
This ship will be a sight for sore sockets, sure enough. This mold.
I was like, that book is not there for any reason.
There, so I'll need ye to be my transport once again. At least till we reach me ship. Take me to the ship with the red sails.
So, one thing I'll say is we're not going to go to his ship yet. We don't want to do that yet.
So, I'm already at renown 4. Wait!
Nice.
Hell yeah.
He just tossed a book.
Yeah. Because it's all about the... His key. So, what you're going to do now is you're just going to go around town and try to find the side quest.
I can't believe Alex and Petal just went up the rocks.
Well, no, Petal didn't, but Alex did. Just walked up the rocks to let him out.
I'm trying to get up here too myself.
Oh, you're up there, so you're chilling. Dope.
Wait, I need to get back down.
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna jump down, but then I did not want. Wait, what happened? Wait. What happens if you die? Do you get out of the ferry?
You do go to the ferry, but it's not that ferry. It's like, yeah.
Oh, that worked.
So,
I know what I saw the boat. I know what it looks like. I'm not ready. I don't think we're ready.
No.
Yeah, I'm not gonna let you do that yet.
I'm not gonna let you do that just yet.
Well, because then it stops get all everything stuff. Else.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We learned the hard way.
Yeah.
Twice.
So I'm just gonna set this dude by his cage. For right now. Actually, yeah, I'm just gonna set him by his cage for right now.
I'm gonna see if I can talk to sleep. There it is. Wait,
that's literally there. Yeah, that's literally there in case you fell down into here.
Oh, that's an eclipse right there. Interesting.
Spike club, there he is. Yeah, so just run around and try to find stuff.
I know there's... Hang on. Huh? Can I go around? Bring it around town?
Bring it around. Where did Lana go?
I'm just running around parkouring.
Enjoy yourselves. Ooh. I actually never played chess in my life.
Really?
I suck
ever?
At chess.
In your whole life?
Nope.
Huh.
Are you watching the thing? There's a little animation here. Aw, damn. He has nothing to drink, man.
I need to die. My freaking health is like really low and I can't find food.
Oh, here, Lana. I brought food.
I did not bring food.
Wait,
I'll just die.
Oh, wait. Captain Bone's special recipe Hello? Required. Oh.
I'll just die. I'll come back with full health.
Oh, I started lagging.
Another journal.
Lana?
I'm just gonna die and I'll come back with full health.
So there's five journals,
and
it's like...
I have food.
It's okay, I don't wanna, like, waste
see
it.
See for long
we might need it later.
Yeah, but...
Okay,
never mind. I was gonna say something, but...
I'm reading the journal right now.
Yeah. So, if you look here, it tells you what you need.
Yeah, I know. It's just Captain Bone's special recipe.
Yeah. Hint I'll give you is, you remember the shiny?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the shiny in the cage. We need to get to the shiny in the cage. But... It's up...
Wait. You remember where that was?
That was up here.
Well, you don't have to go that way to get back up there.
Oh.
It's faster to go this way. I just didn't want you to go all the way back through that way to swim and all that. Oh, a lot of them almost didn't make it.
Wait, it's up on top.
That's why I am the High Priest of Yaya's Chicken Cult.
Because I know there's a key. We need a key for this cabin.
I'm still so sad that I never got to play Rest with everybody. Whip.
Yeah. Okay.
Fine.
I somehow got stuck in one of in the poles right there. I'm like, okay.
Yeah.
Okay, Captain, we get it. You're still upset up your ship.
I know, right?
Red sails with crossed swords.
At least it doesn't reset your... Well, actually, I think...
No, I moved it a little bit so it's easier to make the jump.
Yeah, I think... Okay,
BRB for just a minute, I'll be right back.
How do you get in there?
Nope, I was gonna put him in, but I was like, nah.
Red sails with crossed swords! That's on the final note!
What?
Well, I didn't expect it to start moving.
I thought moving that might also move this, but...
Alana. I will say this, there's nothing like drastic you have to do for this. So don't be overthinking it.
It doesn't look like there's a hidden path, so looks like it'd be open. If we had a keg, but I don't think there's kegs in this world, so that's out of the question. Like, the only thing over here is that pulley, but that pulley's used to move that. So. Yeah. So, I'm not 100% sure.
What I will say is look for that candle.
I thought there wasn't a hidden.
That's on the final set.
Wait, do I need to go back? Now I'm confused. I thought there wasn't a hidden path, but I guess I was wrong. Okay, calm down, Captain. I just realized I might die. So I'm going to eat some food.
Oh, here. I have some food for you. You need some.
I have food, don't worry.
Okay. You're on the right path with the paths, you're just in the wrong area.
Oh. I thought it was over there.
Well, I mean... I meant you were going about it the wrong way. You know, it all has to do around its area. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's on the final set.
Nothing weird about the bottom level. Which I would think it would be, but from the looks of it, it would be on the top, because it's stairs coming down.
Ow.
Can I go over here to the switch ship? Will that trigger it?
No. No, it won't trigger it. You have to put his head on the skeleton that's over there that triggers it.
Okay.
Yeah.
It's not in the. It's not over there anyways.
Platforms a little bit.
I'm gonna blame that on platforming physics.
Okay. You don't need to move your platforms from here. This is the perfect spot. No, you can drop down from up there where you pull the pulley.
Oh.
A little bit.
I'm fine. Everything's fine. Nothing
yeah,
is on.
Alana. You can't just ask people if they're in PJs, you know?
I'm always wearing PJs. Pretty much all my clothes are PJs.
Yeah. Haley, like, I don't know what Haley's doing.
Wait, yeah. Hold on. Wait. Red sails,
we crossed swords. It doesn't have to do with over there. Spike.
Yeah, I noticed. I was standing on this and I saw, wait. Mm. Hold on.
What? What did you see?
Well, I need to go around. Is that? No, that's not what I found. There was something else that I found. This is what I found.
Yeah.
Oh, you can't take those piles of gold. Dang it.
Red sails with crossed swords. That's on the fine ropes.
Spike.
Hmm?
I really want you to come back over to the thing, just because I want you to see this.
I'm probably gonna be shaking my head after this, because I feel like I should have known, but...
I'm not showing you how to get in here yet. Haley, I'll take a shower for you, okay?
I wish you could do that. Oh, perfect.
Hey, Spike. Let me out. Spike, let me out. I'm trapped in here.
Nah.
So, Spike, I'll say this. Everything you have to do is around here. All the way, like, think about the platforms.
Oh, great. Now the game's actually telling me, like...
Well, like, yeah, don't worry about that. Yeah. Remember what I said about the candle, Spike? Remember what I said about the candle? You have to look for the candle.
I thought you were talking about the... There's the candle right here.
No, look for...
I mean, okay, that's...
Go onto the platform. Go onto the platform over there.
This one?
No. The movable platform. Look for the candle.
So, Spike, if you come here and sit right on this one, and then like look around for the candle when you're standing on this platform.
Red sails with crossed swords.
Oh.
That's a fine result.
The captain returned to his cage.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah. It's okay.
That was really hidden.
I couldn't hit it either. I had so, like, I never figured
like,
that one
it was
myself.
So blended in, like I did not see it.
That's why I was saying look for the candle, because that's how I found it. I was like, okay, I was like, how would I find this? I would jump in here looking around. I was like, oh, I can see a candle. So yeah, now you take the booze.
To the party crew.
Alana.
What's up?
Someone's getting mad about playing chess. Buy and require.
Thank you, Gideon.
You're welcome. Okay,
oh, no.
So you need a buy-in. So that's all that's done with up there now. Now we'll run around and see if you can find anything else about the ship or anywhere.
There's the captain's cabin, but I don't know.
What? Where? Oh, up here. Okay, this has nothing to do with anything. Okay.
Sails with crossed swords. That's on the fine road.
Yeah, this is nothing.
Okay. Oh. I saw you fell in there, I'm like, wait.
Well, I didn't fall in there, no. I just... I fell off the side.
Oh, I thought you fell in.
No. You can look in there.
Red sails with crossed swords.
Yeah, you can look down here.
Like, all I know is I have to have money. I mean, I have money to buy in.
No, but... you need a specific thing. I'll say this, you're still missing a few things that you need to light up. And, yeah.
Great. Oh,
you found another journal.
That's on the plane road.
I'm not sure what's wrong. What is he pointing to?
I don't know yet.
Did it do something?
It lit all the candles in here.
And then it played music.
I will say this part of it is kind of like ahead of what you need to be doing. But yeah. This is good.
I mean, we got stone fighting stuff done. Okay, what else?
What are you guys working on right now?
I'm trying to guide him without telling him exactly.
Which part though are you working on? I saw you did the room.
Poor Dougie.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Poor Dougie.
Gotta get the buy-in.
Gotta get that buy-in. Very important stuff.
Where are you headed?
Yeah, we got it, Curse Captain. We know. We'll find it. We will totally get there.
Yo ho, pirate's life. You haven't done everything in the tavern.
I thought the tavern was done.
Nope. There's some missing.
Oh. Wait.
What are they pointing to?
An X.
Oh, damn.
Also, if you come back up here, there's another journal here. And it should be the last journal you can get until we go to the last part.
Wait, this journal right here?
No, over here.
Oh, okay. It's just, yeah, it says 4 out of 5. So
yeah,
and
the fifth one is on the, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So, do you see where the X is?
Are you talking about on the map or on the land?
Yeah, on the map here. Like, on this map that you revealed.
It's on, like, the edge of the island. Like, far north of the island.
Okay. You can't get up there.
I didn't know we were doing gold hoarder stuff. Oh, I thought it was.
You don't gotta dig. You don't gotta dig yet. So, look, there's gold all around, so. In a dig hole, right?
Mm-hmm.
Somebody must have already dug it up. Right?
Oh, yeah.
Where'd they go?
Follow the.
Yep.
Wait.
You have to get up here. Yeah. No, no. right here. To your left.
Oh, I was gonna say, there's a ladder right there. I was about to do some weird parkour jump, but I guess that works too.
Yeah, there's that ladder isn't interactable. Now try digging. You can...
Oh.
Poor doggy.
Digging in up a grave. Okay.
Alana?
What's up?
Can you watch over him while I go use the bathroom?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Oh god.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
After so long down in the dirt, with not even an ass one for company. Oh, you're new. Have you come seeking misery and abject woe? If so, you've come to the right scale. Poor Dougie's been robbed and left for undead by a bunch of
mutineers.
All because I had the nerve to hide away a wee retirement fund. Well, next thing I know,
and that's what the cabin's
poor
for.
Dougie's been stuffed in the soil and left in moulder. I've still got my key. But without the treasure map, it's no more than a monument to poor Dougie's despair. Some swabby or other will have taken it back to town, I shouldn't wonder. I'll happily share the spoils if you can find my treasure. But I won't hold out hope. There's precious little of it left in Sealer's grave, and that's the truth. Now, don't mind me. I'll get back to listing all the mistakes I've ever made in alphabetical order.
Dougie.
Alright. So, earlier I saw there was a signpost saying Sailor's Grave. And I think it was back here. Guess I might be that way. Wait, is it pointed to that bridge, or is that like?
Well, I mean, like, we can go across the bridge eventually, but it's not part of this.
Okay, because I was like, I thought that was like a signpost pointing the same thing up there.
Let's sail with crossed swords. That's on the final.
We need a... Because I'm assuming we need the key to get to that cabin. Because the cabin has the treasures.
Yeah, that's extra. But right now, we just gotta find Dougie's treasure.
Oh, okay. I thought that was Dougie's treasure.
Oh, no. That's...
Yeah, because I thought...
Nah, that just gives us cold.
I don't even remember what he said, honestly.
So it'll show you if you want to come right over here.
Oh, back here again. Oh, right. Okay. So it's like right before the boat, I think. Or is it right in front of this boat? Oh. Wait, what?
You're so close.
Oh, listen, I'm getting grubs.
You're so close, Spike.
I was gonna look at the map. I was gonna look on the map.
Like, you're so close, I'm surprised it actually didn't, like, do it.
Just give it to you, I know.
Yeah.
Next to... Okay.
It's really confusing because it makes you think it's a big bush.
I thought it was a rock. I mean, this is a rock with a bush. I thought it was... Wait, is it up here? No.
It was where two paths intersected.
Oh. You
know what I mean?
Oh. That? How many times are you gonna tell me that?
Until we do it.
We need the key.
We just gotta take that back to poor Dougie.
Poor Dougie.
Where did Dougie go?
You don't want to cross the water. You have to go all the way around.
Wait, why? The chest would disappear?
No, because you couldn't get up.
Oh.
These rocks are weird and everything right here.
Oh. Wait, what? I was like... Trying to remember where Dougie was.
Follow the gold.
Oh.
Heavens, that's Dougie's treasure, sure enough. Oh, what a glorious day. Where's Steve
McKee? Alana. Bubbles was like, I don't know why I like recognize this voice. I'm like, probably because he's Scottish. Bubbles like, oh, Crazy Steve.
That's so funny.
So, what do you think you do with that?
Ow.
Would that be a
the
nice
chest.
Little,
the chest thing. Go back to the chest thing. I'm gonna have to play chess.
Yeah. Just kidding. No.
And you have to win, and you only get one shot.
Is that the best ye can do? Well then, me rook. Go- goes to Queen's Knight 3. And that, matey, check and which means the contents of the pot be mine. A fine, fancy key, and I'll be bound it leads to treasure.
Oh.
Sore loser. No matter.
There were gam- play worth I saw this key right here.
This key.
Mm-hmm.
I think I might know where it goes.
Yeah?
To the poly area.
Your favorite area.
Pull me up, Scotty.
I'm waiting. Pull me.
I can come.
Pull me up.
The reason why it's very important that you don't do the other stuff is because once you put his head down in a certain spot, you can't get it back, which means you can't do that chess game. And you have to do the chess game so you can come over here and move these sails. Now, the reason you move the sails is to... remember that bridge at the very beginning to the right?
Mm-hmm.
Up here?
Yeah.
Did you get everything out of here? Yeah, we did. Cool. So if we fall down here, softly.
Oh, the, this. The Sailor's Bridge. Here. Yeah, the other path I was trying to go on.
Yeah. So, what you gotta do is if you come with me. So, when we moved those sails, it showed a brazier. Like a brazier.
Wait, where
and
are you?
We have to light that behind you. Yeah, so. We're gonna. Gotta come all the way to the top. Tippity top. Toppity tip.
Or at least we're getting this done now instead of having to redo everything again for accommodations.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, trust us, we know.
Normally you'd be looking, and if you come over here to me and use your spyglass, look kind of towards that way. And do you see that brazier?
Oh yeah, I see it.
Yeah, so normally you'd be trying to get this on that brazier, but it wouldn't work. So when we did this, it revealed a brazier behind the mast that you're able to light up.
Oh. Wait.
Yep, and then look, it lights that up. And in turn, you can softly fall down here, by the way, if you just like go layer by layer. You won't die. It'll take some damage, but you won't die.
I wish it was like a rope or something you can like.
Mm-hmm.
For a moment, I thought I was gonna get black screened.
This is the part a lot of people don't do because they don't know about it. But we come over here. And And now this is opened. I'll let you go through first. Now there are 5 different journals you need to find here. They're all like close by the ship. Or in the ship.
I see a monkey key. But I'm gonna grab this journal first.
Uh-huh.
Just by doing this tall tale, I'm already renowned 6.
Mm-hmm.
Also, I love this music, by the way.
Yeah.
So how many journals total are there?
In this one there's 10 total. 5 for the monkey area and 5 for like the actual area.
Okay, because I thought there was like different.
So yeah.
I'm just clicking through, but I can read them later, or when I do it again.
The 5th one is up here. This one's really hidden. I didn't want you to look around for too long.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm there. You've basically done everything.
And now that...
Alana, Alex got all the way out here and literally had to die and come back.
That's so funny. I believe that. 100%.
I'm like, Alex, stop trying to break the map.
all that side quest just so we can get 5 more journals.
Yep.
Okay. Well, time to grab Captain Grippy Pants again and put him where he belongs.
Now we can continue.
Alright. He does have a key.
Red sails! Cross sword!
That would be... I wonder if we're gonna... I'm pretty sure... I don't know if we're gonna get that or not.
This next bit needs a fine touch. Set me down atop that escarpment. There's a secret nearby. I can smell it on the wind.
There she be. Me golden hair. The fastest ship on the seas. By my reckoning, and no one ever dare tell me different. A piece of advice. Always have a secret way back onto your own ship.
To me, Captain!
Nothing. It's cards, dice. Wait, what do you have in your hands? Is that key? Oh, that's
just
him.
The head.
Oh, okay, the talking head. I didn't ask for you. I didn't ask for you, Alexa. Stop.
That's so funny.
Alexa! Stop!
Alexa. Are you ready?
Okay.
I'm on deck. Sorry, Captain. We just got carried away. We didn't mean nothing by it.
I said
I think I feel like I should take that from you.
Good to have you back, Cap.
Spike.
Yeah.
Sure, I used to be taller at this. This key lets you through the side door of me cabin. For here is where we be parting ways. There's a rowboat over yonder that'll carry ye onto the ferry. Quiet as a church mouse. But I wonder, do ye really know what's waiting for ye below her decks? Not all treasure is silver and gold.
That's what they said last night.
Free, and me conscience is clear. But I've still plenty of thinking to do. Perhaps one day,
Alana,
we'll meet again.
Yeah, what's up?
You ready?
Now take the key and be off with ye.
But
before ye find
for
yourself trapped here for good.
Sure.
You've made an old
when we get onto the ferry, remember.
This key's the least I can
do. Oh. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Watch where ye step. The treasure what cursed me may still be lying about.
Oh, you can't take this treasure.
Right? I wish you could. It's so appealing.
But it's cursed.
I'll take it anyway.
Dead men walking.
You who have lingered in this forsaken place, who have learned the price of breaking the pirate code, you have suffered under the weight of chains forged by your own misdeeds. And now, your time is served.
Okay, one thing
though
that we learned.
Not fully remember your
do not go up
this
here.
Place.
Don't go up
perhaps
here ever.
Some remnant of understanding will accompany you.
It
when
like,
you step
yeah.
My
no, 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 Alana, you it literally like glitches out. You have to leave the game
perhaps
and then
not
come back and then. Yeah, it happened to Petal. It was not a good time.
Oof.
Must make sail and
yeah.
Quickly. For
oof.
Strange ships now patrol these.
Yeah, triple strafe. You saw that the minute he told me not to go up there, I started like going up there.
There's stuff to be lit though.
Lit it.
But
yeah, lit it.
Stop! The cursed flame you carry has no place within my well of mates. Power beyond your comprehension.
Oh.
The very secrets are laid bare.
Well, I guess I can't
I
now.
Wheel, but I
what do you mean?
Do not right. Continue
I,
to
I was going
to
light these over here.
You do not
oh, you can't. No, you
the
can't.
Truth of what you seek.
You can't light those anyway.
I was waiting until he's finished. Oh, fit. Fish. Nope. Grab me some mango and pomegranates.
Mm-hmm.
Sir, wood barrel. No wood barrel.
No wood barrel.
We will not need wood on this train.
I got enough wood for all of us, don't worry.
anything else?
Come on, Dougie. Come to Jack.
Ah, yes, the trailer.
Come to Jack and get the bone. Good boy. This bone's much nicer than those rusty old keys. Look, I'll try.
I know what you're thinking.
I saw in trailer you could. I saw this on Twitter.
I propose a wager. Let's see if I can lure him over faster. You can take the keys from his mouth and let me out. I'm gonna guess this delicious bone.
Oh, hi, Jack.
Don't say much, do you? Very wise. When endeavoring an escape,
silence is generally best.
However, as
what is that?
No one put a recalcitrant mutt to sock to for far too long. I shall bow to my collegial nature and introduce myself. I'm Captain Jack Sparrow. Though, since you came here to rescue me, you probably knew that already.
Actually,
you must have heard tell of my heroic journey to acquire this, the greatest pirate treasure. A golden key to other lands, an eternal freedom. Plundered from the lair of a heartless squid and used to assist in the daring escape that led me to stand before you. Shining, isn't it?
What are you doing with that, Jack? Oh. He went gone.
You know, I haven't had so much as a crumb to eat since I got here. Not completely sure where here is exactly, but it's sorely lacking in dinner options. I'm a shadow of my former self. Then again, the captain seems a dreary sort of man. Probably enjoys dried biscuits. Wouldn't even tell me how I came to be aboard this sad little ship. Last thing I remember was standing at the helm of the Pearl as we made our escape. Suddenly, there was a loud, booming, cannonballing sort of noise. A cannonball, perhaps. The scenery's not very inspiring, but it's good to stretch me legs. Now, let's get off this ship before...
Stay where you are!
That happens.
You, from the living world. Why have you interfered with my work?
I mean...
Selfish actions. This Barrow has brought catastrophe in his wake. Dire fortune that now threatens to consume the Sea of Thieves itself.
Oh, I didn't realize we were actually moving.
And I think you may be overreacting just a smidge. I know the true worth of what I possess, and I intend to keep it quite safe. Now... I can see you're very busy, very grumpy, so we'll just be on our way.
Silence! You shall be returned to your cell. And this time, the key shall be cast overboard into the abyss. What you possess must never be permitted. Now, you see the folly of your actions? Already the sands of time have trickled into oblivion and we are discovered!
Oh no.
They have our scent now. We cannot flee. Therefore, we must fight. To arms!
Steady, mate. That's the Flying Dutchman we're talking about. She's no ordinary ship.
Then, upon the waves of my domain, she will find herself well matched. Play up!
We're gonna need a bigger boat.
The cannons stand ready. Unleash the fury of the dead upon this interloper, that we might put an end to calamity before it begins.
I believe that means he'd like us to use the guns.
Oh! That was a quick sink.
Yeah?
Oh, round two.
Hey,
I now see why we have those cannonballs. Side. I did have some. Oh. One thing, I do not have cannonballs.
We're taking it out. Hopefully.
Stop hitting me off the damn cannon.
I know, that's... At least it's not off the boat, right?
Yeah.
True.
Whoa there. Is Bubs at your house?
Yeah.
10 out of 10.
Tell her I said hi.
Tell her says hi.
What do you suggest? Oh, very well. Take my blade while I steady our course. A dead man's sword for a dead man's hand.
I really want that sword, though.
Oh God! Oh God!
Ocean crawlers.
Oh God, we got the crab bosses.
Watch out for the electro boys. They're just annoying.
Oh God, we got big boy.
Oh.
Where are you at, homie?
I'm right by the big boy.
Oh, I almost died too. I don't know if I can get you.
You're good.
Yeah, I don't know if I can get you.
You're good. I'm here. Ow!
Did I hurt you?
We are on the ferry of the dam, so if we die, we just show up here.
It's true. It's the one positive.
I mean, if we're here, does that mean we're already dead?
Mm-hmm. We're stowaways. Yeah, we're we shouldn't be here. We fucked up.
Don't mind the crackling sound.
I hate it.
Yeah.
Why isn't this sunk yet?
Oh yeah, by the way, you have to
Oh wait, really?
Yeah, we should be repaired right now.
Where is the holes?
I'm just kidding, not to repair this ship. It doesn't get...
Yeah, because I was like, wait.
Why haven't we been repairing?
No, it's like, we're on the ferry to the dam. How many times have you done that today? I feel like it's been like, what, 10 times? These barrels down here restock. These barrels down here restock itself.
Yeah,
they do.
They want to make sure you don't run out of supplies.
Excuse me. Oh, Jack's fighting that dude.
Yeah.
He's doing a hell of a job.
Oh, just watch this now.
Well,
change course! Change course! After that treasure! I gave him my word!
There's two more pineapples down here. Yeah, you can use this to just fully stock up on pineapples because it like restocks.
Fire away!
Watch it up here.
Watch the pineapple.
Oh. Uh oh.
Bye, Jack. Jack fell overboard.
Man, overboard. Well. Hi, how are you?
Is lost. And our enemy has the treasure in his grasp to fulfill his dark ambitions and lay siege to the Sea of Thieves.
Hi, Alana.
Already, what's up? Plans are
in motion. Oh, not much. Deep. I'm just talking to the fairy guy.
Oh, yep, you are. However, having a like a face-to-face conversation.
Oh.
I shall return you and your vessel to the land of the living.
Very intimate conversation.
Fight to save all that you have endangered. Fail, you shall bear witness as this world too falls under the shadow of Davy Jones.
Davy Jones.
Hey, we did it. We completed it.
We sure did.
We did the thing.
We did it.
Missed in memory. Complete. Oh,
yep.
Oh, sweet. I don't have to do it again.
Nope.
Nice.
And yes, you do get the sails. I just didn't want to ruin it for you. If you 100% the first sail, you get the those red sails.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Pretty exciting.
Now what?
That's it. Soon.
That's the whole game. Thanks for buying it.
Yep. That was all 18 gigabytes. The rest of it is this right here. It's actually hide and seek that they added.
Barrel hide and seek.
Are you talking about this?
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna do a quick BRB, guys.
I'm gonna check my... Oh, I'm already... That got me to 7 already.
Look at him, he's right here.
Steady as she goes. Wow. Well, Jack. Oh wait, I'm just gonna wait because I was gonna ask if Jack's gonna be.
If Jack is what? I just want to know what your question is. I won't answer it.
I was gonna ask if Jack was gonna be at the Land of the Living after this. Oh yeah.
I'm just gonna be honest. Not yet.
Oh, I still got plenty more to go.
Remember, he fell off in the land of the dead. He fell off the boat.
But we're heading back to the land of the living.
Yeah, and he's not with us because he fell off the boat. Remember?
With the treasure.
Yeah. You'll see.
I just hit renown level 43.
Nice.
I dang!
Of the Moonlit Barnacle.
Well, it's only been a week and you're already 43?
Yeah, I'm level 50.
I just got level 7.
Well, you also have been waiting to play, so like.
True.
It's normal. And we've done 4 of the Tall Tales.
And we've done like a lot of them several times. Yeah.
True. Okay.
Somebody get on anchor?
I'm gonna check something real quick.
I'm on anchor. I'm here, I'm ready. Call it. Whenever.
Anchor now.
I can't even see the images, but it's fine.
Perfect.
On what?
I couldn't. What? For some reason, I wasn't able to pull up the images for the accommodations, but it's fine.
Okay.
Oh.
This is the buggy one.
Who?
Yeah, this is the one that they need the hotfix for.
Yeah, this is the bug.
Should we just wait? I think they might fix it tomorrow. Do we have to do it?
Yeah, you'll miss the story part of the third one. It ties directly into it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is actually pretty important for the story.
Oh.
Yeah. It's buggy, but like, it's still doable.
And now you understand the truth.
I'll be right back.
Because
belongs on the treasure he stole. Jack Sparrow lost his freedom, and now that same fate comes for us all. The ferryman, he knew all about the threat we face, not from his prisoner, no, but from the darkness that followed that prisoner from beyond the horizon. The Flying Dutchman and its forsaken captain, David Jones.
David Jones.
Ah, you have heard him name before, I think. Maybe in a bedtime story. But the danger here. Treasure is in Jones's possession. If Billy Jones is not stopped, this world will sink into shadow.
Oh, this is a five-parter. Interesting. Only one who held the key. I thought it was just like one long puzzle, but I didn't realize this was a five-parter.
No. Treasure. It's five-part.
Now. Okay, that makes more sense.
Sit
adrift. I can't imagine having it be one and having to set aside like 10 hours. They're just like, get ready. Still, we may not be so
lost as that. I would do that. Destiny is a tangled web, tied with the fate of him and true love.
Keep the grubs.
What?
I had to eat the grubs and then spit it out.
Me? Do you want me to?
No, what?
I can eat some grubs if you need me to eat some grubs. To the bottom of the sea. You just tell me. There's maybe even a way to reach those who are lost.
This journey is a treacherous one. The seas have many secrets long since forgotten. What you think you know of its past is only a glimpse to the door that David Jones opened.
Study? I did not sign up for class. Find the heart of the sunken pearl before the dark water swallows her forever. I did not sign up to go to school.
Mm-hmm. If you got the book?
Yeah, I got the book.
It'll show you where we need to go.
Find the heart.
Let's get it.
Plunder outpost.
Also, there's a blue beam in the sky.
A what?
Blue beam.
A blue bean.
Yep, bean.
Bean. Beans.
Good old beans.
Mm-hmm.
I see a Fort of Fortune.
Look towards the arch.
Oh.
Yeah.
I wonder if that's where we have to go.
I love the crystal kraken wheel.
I wonder how much does all the jack stuff cost total?
I don't know.
Like his costume and...
Like every... the ship set and the emotes and the costumes, the ship, everything.
The ship set? I have no idea.
$50 is? Probably like $50-ish.
I mean, that's not bad. For everything. I think I might get the crew set, the costume stuff first. And then the ship, and then the emotes. Like, I'm surprised, but not surprised they didn't make it part, like, the cosmetics part of the Plunder Pass or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I didn't realize I unlocked the hat. Okay.
Well, there's another event coming up, the Flags of Friendship.
Yep.
That's cute.
You basically, like, if you take out, like, certain things, like a megalodon or something, you get, like, a certain type of renown. But if you have an alliance up, it doubles that.
That's cool.
So basically, it's your type of event. It's your type of event, considering how much you like alliances and stuff.
I love alliances. And wait, what's this one? What's the supplement income one? Leave treasure items aboard another cruise ship to unlock pirate philanthropist title.
Mm-hmm.
That's interesting.
That one I could probably do in the line server. Actually, most of these cool. I could probably do in the line server. Because... Wait, I didn't realize the new event's already live. I thought I was gonna wait a week or something.
Nah, it's live.
Friendship Scar.
It
starts on July 1st. It starts on July 1st. That's what it is.
Where was it? It was under reputation. Yeah, under events.
July 1st.
Cool.
The only thing I know about the Tall Tale 2 is like people like to camp there because they know where it is. And that's what scares me.
Well,
wait, there's a gold rush thing? What the hell?
So,
yeah, if you sell stuff at a certain time in the hour, you get like 1.5 times.
Yeah,
and if you sell, if you sell during Golden Glory Weekend, you get a lot more gold. It's like twice a day or something. Oh no, there's a ship coming.
I think they're going towards the Reaper chest, or are they also doing the thing?
Well, that does look like a Reaper chest, so that looks like where we need to go.
Yeah, there is a Reaper chest that way though. You can barely see it. I don't know which one they're going for. There have been multiple times where we've done this, and yeah.
Wait, I thought I got the shanty. I thought there was a shanty for Yoho Pirate Life for me.
There is.
But what's for the first one?
No. Okay. In order to get it, you have to basically 100% accommodation, like all accommodations on all the Tall Tales, like all five of them.
Oh.
Yeah, it looks like they're going to the thing too.
Great.
Yeah, it's okay. Most likely our boat will be sunk when we come back, but it's okay.
Yeah, that happens.
It happens.
Are they flying away or towards that dock? It's hard to tell if they're sailing away or towards.
They're going towards it, it looks like. Oh, there's a Meg.
You want to get it real quick?
No, I'm just kidding. It's the music for the
auto. I thought there really was one. It was just getting overshadowed by it. And I was like, I didn't get it.
It's probably the... Just because we're getting close.
For the tall tale. Yeah. It just matches, like, the same beat.
Obsidian,
Yeah, they're at the tall tale.
Are these obsidian cannons?
Yep, those are obsidian cannons.
Spike put them on.
Nice. those are the only other obsidian stuff I have. I don't have anything obsidian except for those, the wheel and cannons.
Yeah, how'd you get the cannons? Was that from an old Twitch drop?
I don't remember, honestly. I think it was, but I'm not 100% sure.
Well, I'm out here flexing.
What?
You got a lot of houses. She has a six-pack.
Yeah.
Thanks to Shumba.
Yep, they are camping. Why am I not surprised?
Well, they might not be camping. They might be doing it.
But they but came like, from different they came from a different way though.
Yeah, oh. Yeah. There's multiple outposts.
Okay.
They all lead to the same place. Like.
Okay. Okay.
This is where it is. And there's a chest down there that's worth like anywhere from 7 to 10K. We can hit anchor.
Now. Oh, I like how the music stopped when we stopped. That was cool.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, they're not on their boat right now.
So they might be doing the toll.
Yeah.
Wait, I see chests. I see stuff floating on the water.
Yeah, that just points where you're supposed to be.
Oh, I thought...
Yeah. If you come over here. You're gonna wanna follow the Deborah down.
The Deborah.
Debris.
Yep, so just follow the Deborah.
Do I lose health?
It is. Nope.
There's air pockets down here, so just don't worry. Just keep following the Deborah.
Okay.
See the bubbles?
What's wrong with that?
What?
What song was the world song?
Oh, she's still singing. She sings to us.
I just don't know what song it is.
It's her song. There's more air pockets. Yeah.
I'm slowly catching up.
You're good. Just follow the debris.
Here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hi.
Yeah. The sunken pearl. Oh, there's an air pocket over here if you've died.
Who's that?
long as it you die?
No, there's a person in the ship right now.
Oh. Well, this isn't good.
Should we kill them?
I don't think so.
There's a key. Yeah.
Can we still do it even though they're doing it though?
I think so. I'm not sure. If you come down here, Spike? If it's already gone, that means we probably can't.
No, it's still here.
Okay. Yes, Spike.
Yep.
Come over here.
We're good. Sorry, I just wanted to check. I didn't want to, like, I was scared.
Well, I mean, the whole puzzle part, quote-unquote, is gone already, so.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Like, the pushing of the Deborah?
Yeah, of the Deborah.
Yeah. If you come back up here, just swim back through.
Slowly, I am.
Yep.
Hopefully, well, we're gonna run into those people again. We're probably gonna end up fighting the Kraken with them.
Probably. Or they're gonna fight it before. Yeah, this is already open. He's in there. Hey there, hey there.
He's in the room with you?
Yeah, they're all. Whoa, chill, bro.
Are they attacking
you? Yo, chill, bro. Please kill me. Okay, I'm sinking their boat. I'm coming back. I'm gonna go through the portal.
I feel like
sink their boat.
Why? We could have done it together. I told you we should have killed him, Gandhi.
I feel like we should probably wait.
Guy didn't shoot at me or anything, so
I feel like
he had something
wait.
In his hand, so I think that's why.
I feel like I should wait until the hot fix tomorrow.
For this one?
Yeah, for this tall tale.
You're okay with doing them out of order?
No, I mean, I might just wait to do the other ones until I finish that one.
Like that.
Because I don't want to have.
Well, this is the only one that's like that.
Yeah. But I totally respect you not wanting to do them out of order. Because it makes so much more sense. And it's like, that's the whole point is to do them in order, you know?
Yeah. Okie dokie. Flung, you're on the boat, right?
I'm on the boat.
Yeah.
I am, yeah.
That's gonna be a long swim down.
Everybody back on anchor?
There's a rowboat out there. Oh.
Hit anchor?
Is this their boat?
Yeah, we might need to turn a little bit.
I'm gonna go on their boat, see if there's anything on it. Maybe I can just get some stuff to help.
Raising sail.
Sink it.
Here.
Hell yeah, they got some firebombs.
Sorry.
You're good.
Spike, can you help me turn, raise the anchor?
There we go. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna die. Probably. Ooh, I made it.
What is this cannon flare?
Huh?
It's part of the thing. Part of the Black Pearl thing.
Oh.
I love this. These waves are bad. just want to see it sink.
Burn!
We should be sinking now.
There we go.
Yep.
Beautiful. Goodbye! I'll teach them for fucking with us, right?
There was a rowboat nearby.
Let's set that on fire too, so they can't take it.
Wait, there's a rowboat like a harpoon rowboat far out in the distance.
I'll go get it.
Okay, you saw that. Okay, cool. So I was like. Should we?
Wait,
I just realized I don't have the key on me.
Yeah, no, you're good.
What if we? Well, it reset once we get back down there.
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that armor made or is that their mermaid?
That's mine.
Okay.
It's because I'm swimming out to the rowboat.
She's just really close to our boat, so. I'm a little worried.
It might be theirs, but it's because they're down there. They shouldn't be up here.
It just doesn't look like ours.
No, it's not. It's theirs, it's showing up there because it has to. But yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, because they don't have a boat anymore.
Yeah.
That makes sense. Well, they have a boat, it's just not here.
Oh my god. I hate taking a rowboat across the seas.
Where else do you take it?
I mean, you could. It's a harpoon rowboat.
Yeah.
You just poon your way to us.
The thing is, the reel in doesn't work for me. Like, it set the right mouse button, but it doesn't work. Even if I reset it, like, rebind it.
That's so weird.
Like here, I'll show you.
Just do the poon like I do. Or.
Like, yeah, you have to reel it in, right?
Yeah,
Whoa.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, it doesn't let me reel in. Like.
R. You have to. Or not R, do right click.
I am.
Let me try it.
Yeah, for me, it doesn't work. Like, I have to.
There you go.
Gone reeling.
Yeah. Wait. I want to see if I rebind it, if it works. Don't pull it in all the way. Don't pull it in all the way.
Once you start doing it, it just keeps doing it.
Yeah, let me try to, like, reset it to this.
Like, oh, actually, no, just kidding. It just did it that extra little bit. It looks like it is, but I don't know. I'm not on it, though.
Okay, yeah. So I rebound it and it let me do it, but. Yeah.
Oh.
It doesn't let me. It's not letting me hook this to the back. Oh, there it is.
You know what I found up from. You know what I found up from the at TikTok? The map itself has been expanded than before.
Yeah. Yep.
Like, there's a whole bunch of bottom space.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
They're definitely going to add more stuff. There's going to be so much stuff added.
Part of me wants to just wait for it to come up so we can take the freaking thing, but I know it's going to take a long time for them.
Yeah, it's going to take them. Yeah, they were just getting started.
Should I look at the accommodations for this tall tale? Or should I wait?
Yeah, you can.
You definitely can.
Okay.
I don't think it spoils anything.
He's like, there! What?
So there's five journals here in this one.
Yeah. There's five altogether. So, Spike, you're waiting until tomorrow to do the other tall tales?
I'm gonna probably break it up over the weekend. Tomorrow I'm playing with Petal, so
Oh, nice, nice. All right.
Yeah.
Well, good.
I was gonna say, if we can't do it, if we're unable to do it today, then we probably, I could probably wait till tomorrow to do the other ones. Considering how long that first one took.
Yeah. Yeah, the first one has a lot of stuff in that first little area.
Yeah.
I think when you're trying to get everything, it takes you a while, like, that first time.
Yeah, I mean, like...
Is the second... Is the rest of them long or not as long?
The second one is pretty long.
Yeah.
Like, the second one's pretty...
Especially
in-depth.
For your, like, first time going through.
Yeah.
Like, with me not telling you what, like, exactly what to do.
Yeah.
Patron, thank you so much for that follow.
It does get to be
I really
pretty
do appreciate
long.
You being here. Welcome to the,
like,
welcome to the Oasis.
Like, right now, I could probably go through it within, like, 30 minutes.
The second one, you think?
Yeah. And get
I guess it, I don't know, that last part takes me forever. But,
well, yeah, the last part would just depend on if, yeah. I think what they should have done is just, like, not made this in the open world. They should have just kept everything through portals and stuff.
I feel like what they should do with the Tall Tales is keep the Tall Tales on a separate server or something.
Yeah. I think that's what a lot of people were hoping they were gonna do. Mm. Not what ended up happening, but
yeah, because if you start it from like a pirate's life thing, all that does is start you right next to the tent instead of in the outpost. That's all it does. Nothing else changes. It still counts as adventure mode.
Hopefully that with the hot picks tomorrow. I don't even know what they're gonna change tomorrow.
Hold on. Hi.
Well, time for a photo op.
Yeah, I'll pull it down a little bit. There we go.
Well, we got ourselves an Instagram wall. I was like, do you think it's safe to go back down there now? Or do you think we should just wait until they pop back up on the surface?
They want it.
1 second. Okay, so let me order some pizza real quick, and then we can go back down there.
Yeah, I need to order food too. Yeah, I'm gonna put myself on a BRB.
I'm not sure about that. I am not sure about that at all.
What?
You rated the scale test?
What was that?
We figured it out at the last second.
Oh, come on.
need a shell. I need a shell. Come on. No. Nope. Nope. You're not taking my shell from me. You're not taking my shell from me. No. 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 No.
No,
there's walls. There's walls. See, look at that. There's walls. There's stalls and walls. But it's gonna be weird stalls and walls because you get to see the person in front of you pooping.
Oh my.
Anime intro activate. Paper Mario the anime featuring Olivia. Boded Origami King. Or should I say Queen. Starring Jack Black. And include.
I want to do the fifth one because I haven't done that one yet.
Okay, I'm back.
Oh, hey.
Welcome back.
I just ordered some panda.
Nice. What do you get?
Oh, nice.
I got my typical usual. I had to change it because they don't, one of the items I usually get is not on that list anymore, so it's like,
yeah.
So I usually get the honey sesame chicken, I get the honey walnut shrimp, and this time I got orange chicken.
I love the honey walnut shrimp, it's so good.
Oh yeah,
one of the best
sure.
things on their menu.
I like it better than the other shrimp they have, honestly.
I know, I'm trying to think of what the other one is even, because I haven't gotten it in so long. I used to get it before they brought it out.
It was like wok something, something, something.
Oh, yeah, like wok seared or wok fried something shrimp. I don't know. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. But I used to get that before they had the honey walnut. But
let me see what they...
the honey walnut now?
I'm trying to remember I'm actually going to check real quick. Actually, stop. Hold on, I'm trying to remember because no, I don't want Raising Cane's right now. Even though it's good, the delivery fee is expensive. I'm not paying $6 for a delivery fee. Wok seared steak and shrimp. That's what it was.
Yum. That sounds good, but yeah, I don't remember the steak part. I remember the shrimp.
You say steak?
Steak.
Steak and shrimp.
I think I'm going to hop off and go take some medicine for my head because I have quite a big headache. But I'm going to keep working on your stream, Spike, and just watch you guys if you're going to keep playing.
Okay. I guess I thought the paint.
Spike.
Yeah.
I was wondering, do you want to like literally stay here and wait for them to come back up?
Oh my gosh, you guys are gonna camp them and then just take their chest of sorrows.
If they even get it.
That's
or
evil.
Not. It's up to you.
I was just waiting until they cleared everything so we don't have to worry about it.
Yeah.
Don't worry about
it.
I'm debating whether I should just wait until tomorrow when I play with Petal or what exactly.
I mean, if you want, I can go down there right now with you.
Okay. I mean, let's give it a shot at least.
If we do it now, I can try to get you mostly accommodations and all that.
Okay,
but we might as well.
At least we might as well while we're here.
Yeah. So we just gotta start swimming back down. They might be full-on campers.
If that's the case, then I might wait till tomorrow.
Yeah, like, if they're down here still camping it.
Yeah.
You probably won't sing to us again.
It's not singing to us.
Yeah.
This is the most buggy one by far. It's so dumb. Hopefully the hotfix doesn't, like, I don't know, hopefully it fixes it quickly and it doesn't take up too much space, so it doesn't have a huge download.
Yeah, I know, same. I really hope not. I hope it's only, like, I would be okay if it's, like, a gig, 2 gigs. If even that, it's a hotfix, so it should only be like a few megabits, 100 megabits. Depending on what they do.
Like, worst case scenario is waiting until tomorrow.
This is the first time I've ever ran into somebody that, like, killed us at the spot, you know?
Yeah,
all the other times.
I've been reading some discords, and I've been seeing people having issues with that because of campers, and I'm like, great.
Yeah. I mean, like, we've been to the point to, like, we've done it and then come back up and our ship is just gone, you know? But, like, never have I, like, actually ran into somebody and died. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I think I see this. Yep, they're just camping it. Oh wait, never mind, no they're not. They're fighting the sirens and stuff.
Is that part of the tall tale?
Yeah.
And I think we should just wait then. I might just wait until tomorrow then.
Yes. They're right down here.
I like the overlay that you made, Spike. I'm looking at it right now too. I really like it.
Thanks. I got some of the graphics that I got was from a thing I'm in.
I could kill this guy right now.
We can't even get in. Wait, can you?
Yeah, it's over here.
Oh, yeah.
Watch out for the sirens. They'll still attack you. You have to get in over here by me. Oh, wait. Here's your key.
I'm right here.
I know. I'm trying to... That's the siren leader. He takes a little bit more to kill.
Oh, no.
Here, I unlocked the door.
I need an air bubble.
It's over here, by me. Out here to the left.
Fearless crew of this once proud vessel. They fought so bravely, but now they are captive. Their lives held forfeit.
Do we get to keep
now,
Jack's compass?
The flame of hope descends into this cold darkness. Born here from the world above the waves.
This guy's like right here by us.
Do not abandon them to their fate.
He might try to kill us.
That which you now possess will guide you onward.
Where?
I shall use what little
right above us.
Influence I have to
like
light
by this ship.
Your way.
Yep, they're both here.
They're swimming into the captain's quarters.
Yeah.
One of them swimming towards us. They have to, oh, I'm dead. Am I?
Yeah, I don't think they know where I am.
I'm dead. I might just wait until tomorrow then. I'm gonna come back on the ship and then vote to put down the book. I don't care if I think what my plan is, I'm gonna probably do 2 and 3 tomorrow. And probably do like a next couple tomorrow, and then we'll see, we'll go from there if everything goes well. We'll see.
I killed one of them, but he's gonna get res.
The boat hasn't sunk yet.
Well, yeah, there's still, yeah, they'll still be down there.
I'm just gonna vote to cancel the tall tale. Whenever you do get back here, and then we can, and I can do it tomorrow. Just so, cause I don't get, like, why does it, does the tall tales have to be on the same server as open world? Like,
yeah, I know.
Like, for Glitterbeard, I kind of get why, because you need other crews to do it, but, like, I don't know, it just does not make any sense. Mm-hmm. At least I can look at this one.
It kind of sucks that they're literally just camping that, too.
Great. I wonder how they're gonna fix the hut. How they're gonna fix it.
Yeah.
The Pegasus Banjo looks really cool. The Pegasus, actually, the entire Pegasus set looks really cool.
It does. It looks dope. Okay, pizza's ordered.
Are you back on the ship?
Yeah.
I would just go ahead and cancel. And then so we, because we barely made much progress anyways, and I think after the hot fix tomorrow.
Yeah.
I mean, it's better if I experience the whole thing anyways, because we didn't.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the book's down here if you want to vote to cancel.
I have to wait too soon.
Cool. Alright. I don't know. I feel like I'm gonna call it there and just wait for my food.
You're good, man. It's been fun playing. I'm glad we got through that first auto.
True.
The third one is by far my favorite one so far, but I haven't played the fifth, so. But yeah.
I can't wait for you to play the third one.
Yeah.
So yeah, I'm planning on playing tomorrow and Sunday with different people. So we'll see how it goes after the hot fix.
Mhm.
Might just leave my console on all night just so I can automatically update.
Yeah. Is it tomorrow you're playing with who? Pedal.
Pedal.
Nice.
And then Sunday I'm gonna be playing with somebody else.
Nice.
Yeah.
Sounds like fun, man.
But yeah, tomorrow I'm gonna start at the same time like I did today, around I think it was like 1 Alana's time, 3 my time.
Yeah.
If everything goes well, if not, I don't know. We'll see.
Yeah. Well, okay, man.
Well, until we meet again.
I bid you adieu.
Alrighty, so that was something. That was quite. I mean, don't get me wrong. I still had fun with the first tall tale. The second one, I'm just gonna wait until the hot fix for the. That comes out tomorrow, just so we can experience, depending on what they change, and I really hope they change how the second one works, because I was not about to worry about spawn campers and swimming underwater. I'd rather redo that entire thing than having to redo that entire thing after the hotfix and just having to keep dying over and over again, you know? It's in the long run, it's gonna save time. I mean, yes, we sunk their ship, but I don't think they care about that, honestly. But yeah, I'm gonna be.
I'm gonna be live tomorrow at 3. You can check out my schedule there. I will have drops also tomorrow as well, so you should keep a lookout for that. Tomorrow's drop, I believe, actually let's check this right here. Tomorrow's drop is the pistol. So if you want to get that, just be sure. Well, I know who we can go hang out with. This person, let's see. Yeah, it's called. I'm gonna hang out with Jody. I'm actually gonna be sailing with her on Sunday. So I'm really excited. I'm really excited. So yeah, until next time, remember to those are my socials. I'm all over the place. Those are my socials. You can stay up there when I go live. I will be live tomorrow at 3 my time. We'll be sailing with Petal, and you'll be able to get the pistol here as well. But yeah, I'm really excited. Why is this ad so long? I wish there would be skippable ads on Twitch. But it's fine. Everything is fine. 2, 1. Okay.